I don't know why I always like, I always jump right into the next paragraph.
So, how do you guys know Kairi? Kairi was really here?
Yeah. And she said she was looking for you.
Tell me where she is!
Well...
my romantic story...
if you stick around, Sora's bound to show up.
Yeah, he said he's coming back.
Okay.
What took you so long, Kairi?
Oh, shit.
Somehow, I just knew you'd be here. I tell you, Kairi, you've got a lot of guts jumping right into the darkness like that.
So then why did he tell me to go to the train station if Axel took her?
Kairi.
You think it might have been Axel?
Sorry.
Hey, it's not your fault. Come on, cheer up. Like I can even say that. I gotta help Kairi. That was close.
Sora, are you okay?
Huh? What?
What just happened? A new road is open, and Kairi and Riku are waiting somewhere along it.
You'd better hurry then.
You coming back?
I wonder if this is the bridge. Which, if it is, it seems like it's a little too early for that. Unless that. What? The scene I'm thinking is.
King, Riku, and now I've lost Kairi again, too.
Don't be sad.
Oro's right, you know. Why, you're the key that connects everything.
So it's all my fault.
Gorge, I didn't mean that. Just do what comes natural to you, and we're sure to find them.
You're silly.
Thanks, guys.
Oh no! Follow Bastion! It's all covered in darkness!
You're right, Chipper. I wonder what's going on.
Sora! We better hurry and check it out right away!
I don't know if I want to. It might be something bad. I don't know.